Greetings! Well, let's carry on playing Eye of the Beholder 2, The Legend of Darkmoon. Last time we left off, we killed the whole undead army of Darkmoon, consisting of a whole 25 skeletons or something. And we entered the evil catacombs, where, like I showed you, or I'm going to show you now, we can't rest. So we have to do this in one sitting, or visions of death and destruction plague your sleep. You're unable to rest here. Or we are, well, the first thing we are going to do, or try to do, is get an item so we can teleport to the cleric chamber and rest again. As soon as we step on this plate, the door closes and we are trapped. And we click on it. The enemies in... Oh. Secret buttons. Ah. If you don't press this button, you have a spinning trap here, so it makes movement easier if we click this. The enemies in this part are, as you can see, huge green blobs who can dissolve your weapons or your armor. I think it was one of those. And, as soon as I see one. Margoyles, not gargoyles, and margoyles with an M here. No idea why they are called like that, but die pretty easy. So, eat them. Anyways, last time we resurrected Amber, our last party member, and turn around buttons. Spooling up again. We also have Ember, our last party member. We now have one paladin, a cleric, not cleric, a fighter thief, two clerics, and two mages. She's a mage thief, or rogue, I think. No thief. Then again, I don't think we need any more thieves anymore, because I guess we lockpicked everything we could. But can't change this. We needed them, and let's carry on. Oh, the dog goes. Where are the stairs down? I guess yes. That's the entrance. Oh, escaped with a blob. I usually just hit him and back off. I really don't want that my armor dissolves. Yeah, stay open. Ah, they are respawning here again. I don't know why this game has so many respawn points. It's terrible. Usually you think, oh well, perhaps there's a magic wall or an illusionary wall, but nope. Okay, I'm running around here like an idiot, trying to find where we have to go. What I really don't like about respawning enemies is that you don't really know where you've been. I usually say, okay, there are enemies, I haven't been in this part, but since they are respawning all the time, or not all the time, but very often, I have a really hard time trying to figure out where I've been. Holy two. Lucky they don't have a lot of big points. Ah, we can walk through this door. Wall. And this is a spider key. Yes. Really is. We are going to collect some scrolls because I remembered we need some of this stuff later. So we have 5 skulls or bones. Since we have identified, I'm going to cast Detect Magic. I read today a bit about Eye of the Beholder. Ah, Detect Magic. And the leather armor I found in the wood was magical. But honestly, yeah, there was this. Let's destroy them and hope they leave the mages alone. Let you vote. Let them vote. Die already. Thank you. Ooh. We're getting a beating here. Okay. I guess that we're all. I hope. Identify. Ah. This sword is cursed. I thought cursed items glow wet. Sanral. And it is gross, that's gross, Amber. Amber was the one with. Well, Sanral could remove curse. Mm-hmm. Ah, minus two. Longsword has cool taken. Okay, shield. Okay, we can. At least it's not cursed. Curse one. Let's give this to Selina. Wait, some protection. Plus 5. Very nice. Since he is running around naked and stuff, I just give him the voice, so he has minus 5 AC. Ah, okay, we can't shut the door anymore. Let's rest because we took quite a. yeah. We can't rest here, I forgot. Dang. Okay, I went a pretty, how do I say, unprepared into this. Usually, Serena could have memorized more healing spells. But, don't care. This was one of the harder battles. And we really have to find the teleport upstairs before we descend lower into the dungeon, because we get quite some an illusion. I'll bet there are fewer around here. I guess Sanral is a dwarf because of his skin, dark skin, and being an elf. Oh. Okay, they can attack everyone in the party, and Amber just lost her plus one shield. So let's go back and get the normal shield. I threw away. Let's get back to the doors. There could be doors. Hello. Okay, I just walk a circle. Okay, this is a secret entrance. Why do I not have a boss anymore? Wonder if it's good this way. This